My father, Sam King, is known for Windrush, but what people have to recognise is that on the Windrush, when it came, 90% of the people on board were ex-forces. They had fought in the Second World War for King and country.
Very happy to be here to remember so many people and just to celebrate life.